Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield players. Stuart Robson, and we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, Derek, they were excellent last time out, taking all 3 points, but they'll need to do it all over again today. This will be a close game, I think.
This is how it looks for the home side. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Virgil van Dijk plays with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. Bruno Fernandes plays alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Harry Kane. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. And his teammate got him out of trouble. Milito. Barella has it. A really sumptuous ball. Saved, but still a chance. Benzema. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Sterling. And room now out on the flank. So a throw in here. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Sterling. Virgil van Dijk. Paul Pogba. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Robertson. And tidily played. And Sterling has it. Bruno Fernandes. And touched onto the frame of the goal. And they're trying to get right into his face. Karim Benzema. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Sterling. Won it back. Kane. And smart defending. And can they exploit the space out wide? But they took care of the situation defensively. Sterling. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Kane. Bruno Fernandes. Careless in possession. Sandro Tonali. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Harry Kane. On the offensive. Pogba. Just cutting off the supply. Unable to keep the ball that time. They've got it now. What can they do? Harry Kane. Dembele. Federico Chiesa. Now with Milito. Not the pass he had in mind. Well, the ball lost here. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's been little between these two teams. It's been a really tight and cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little and that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
Well, no luck keeping possession. Federico Chiesa. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Can he put it away? Terrific save. And in the final analysis, he should be doing better from there, Stuart.
Well, he'll be disappointed he hasn't hit the target here. With the keeper miles off his line, that was a big opportunity.
Bruno Fernandes. They've chosen to go through Harry Kane. Options around him. Harry Kane! In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? The cross is on. Benzema. Really good piece of goalkeeping there. A move of promise on the flank. Defended well. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Fabinho. Bruno Fernandes has it. Virgil van Dijk. Paul Pogba. Walker. They do pass the ball with authority. Dembele. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Benzema. Now with Milito. Benzema. Not showing good defensive judgment. Went in strongly to win the ball. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Rüdiger. Dembele. And space to exploit, maybe. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And a throw in forthcoming. Kane. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Federico Chiesa. Now can they counter clinically? And return to Benzema. Can they keep it going? So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Thirty minutes left for play. Milito. Benzema. And they've bought themselves a bit of time. And Kane comes into the move. Good-looking attack, this. Kane. And a textbook interception. Sandro Tonali. It's with Koulibaly. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Rudiger. Pogba has it. Fabinho. Very comfortable when in possession. Just possessed there. Tremendous piece of tackling. Promising looking attack. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Barella. Benzema. Now with Milito. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. And to add insult to injury, it's a booking, Stuart.
Well, I agree with the penalty. I'm not quite so sure about the yellow card, though.
Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And there it is, a goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Dembele. Fabinho now. Really a very poor ball. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Patient build-up at the moment. Oh, that's a really good run. Foiling them effectively.
Well, I have to say, these fans are doing everything to drive their team forward here.
Tremendous ball played through. Well, he didn't miss but. An awful lot. And threading it forward. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. And a very good challenge. Dembele. It's with Fabinho. Untidy in possession. Dembele. Tension building, still level. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, you just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. Will this? No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Can they hit on the break? Defenders need to cover. Diego Milito. Now he's given it away. Milito. Can he put them in front? No is the answer to the question, and that could be so important at this stage.
Well, will they get another chance? That would surely have won the game for them.
Well, not the pass he had in mind. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. Well, the ball rolling again. No end to the action. It's the first period of extra time. And I must say, this has been a back-and-forth type of game. Barella. Sandro Tonali. Theo Hernandez now. Foden. Federico Chiesa. A good and fair challenge. Milito. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
A chance now with the corner. Well, not cleared away completely. Chiesa. Marvellous anticipation. A really intense pressure applied. Bruno Fernandes. Well, brilliant work to keep that one in play. Plenty of options. Well, that's a well-timed pass. It's still alive. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Pogba has options. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Barella. Phil Foden now. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Walker. Fabinho now. Is this the moment? And into the net from Gabriel Jesus. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Not the best challenge, free kick. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. So at the halfway stage in extra time and 15 more minutes left. Well, the big question, who will come out on top? We're into the second period of extra time here. Fabinho. Virgil van Dijk. Andrew Robertson. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Robertson. Here's Pedro. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Intelligent threaded pass here. And a goal! Defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Only one possession back. What can they do from here? Oh, showing excellent vision. And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Now can they counter clinically? And take it away. This looks promising out wide. Werner. Chance to finish. And what a magical save it was. Playing it in. Werner. Clean challenge. Well, at first glance, you would think a strong possibility of a red card. Let's see. Pogba. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances, we saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.
They've chosen to go through Harry Kane. Options around him. Harry Kane! In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And there it is, a goal! I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. Well, that's a well-timed pass. It's still alive. And into the net from Gabriel Jesus. Intelligent threaded pass here. And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue. Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage. Of the Champions Finals. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
So the initial 11 for the home side. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Andrew Robertson starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Paul Pogba plays alongside.
Oh, big chance here, Derek.
Might still be able to do a bit of damage. In it goes! But it will not stand. Offside, Stuart.
Well, it looked close, didn't it? He certainly thought so. He's making that clear to the linesman now.
Koulibaly. Here's Ndombele. Oh, great attacking play. Can he finish? Really good diving save. Well, they fancy a short one. Jadon Sancho. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Chiesa. Well, he just let his opponent glide by. Well, his teammate got him out of trouble. Harry Kane. And give it away. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Kane. Sterling. Are they going to forge ahead? Well, body in the way. They've won back possession. Sancho. This looks more than decent. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Sterling. Fabinho now. Paul Pogba. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Robertson. Not showing good patience. Fabinho. Now Paul Pogba. And here's Dembele. Will they get themselves level here? And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here. So underway again following the goal that made things level. Pogba. Here's Fabinho. And a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession. No wonder they're celebrating. So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Oh, fancy footwork. Close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Fabinho. Dembele was spot on with that challenge. Jadon Sancho. Rashford. So a throw in here. And possession given away. Sterling. It's a weighted pass. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. What a shocking pass, really. Jadon Sancho. Excellent defending. Well, half-time coming up shortly and the home side on top. Stuart, interested to get your critique.
Well, it's been a good first half so far and they've been the better side, certainly going forward.
Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. An incisive pass. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And he's gone and scored to level it again.
So the ball is running again at 2-all.
Sterling. It's with Fabinho. Sterling has it. Harry Kane slips it through. And the post denied him. And the danger is averted.
Well, they can all calm down now, Derek. They've got away with that one, you have to say. Well, that was a bit unlucky, because you just get the feeling they need to make the most of one of these chances.
Bruno Fernandes. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know that...
Just too much height on that one. Close shave, though. And now it is there for him. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. Three, two it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? The first half here comes to an end. Really an exceptional first half display by Marcus Rashford. How about your analysis?
Well, I always think the sign of a top-class player is one that can still perform brilliantly when his team are playing so poorly. And that's been the case.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And providing width.
Pogba.
Rudiger has it. Virgil van Dijk. Andrew Robertson. Sterling has it. Well, sloppy in possession. Fabinho. Now Pogba. Oh, they have it again. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? This could level it. Oh, he's missed it. He'll be kicking himself.
Well, the opportunity presented itself and they really should be level. They have to be more composed, more clinical if they want to get back into this.
Dembele. Now Pogba. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge.
Well, didn't seem to be in complete control of the ball, and a corner has been awarded.
Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Well read to ease the pressure. And a bad pass it was. Pressing as a team. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Decided to come in from the flank. Well, closed down straight away. Body in the way again. Sterling. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Dembele. Walker. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Well read to win possession back. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. He'll try his luck here. Well, flinging himself at the ball. Now sending it in. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Playing it in. Foiling them effectively. Now can they make something happen? Harry Kane. Precise ball movement. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Well, spot on with that challenge. Jadon Sancho. Oh, a lovely ball. Vital intervention.
Direttamente al proprietario del locale.
Rashford.
Oh, fancy footwork. Kane. Dembele on the ball. Well, he's given us away. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well done.
Now that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum. Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. Bruno Fernandes. Pedro. Offside the decision. But a pass that lacks quality. And a goal at this stage could be decisive, but quick thinking defensively. 10 minutes to go. Can they hit on the break? Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Pedro, chance to do damage. Pogba, and no way through. Oh, fine save, and it remains all square.
Well, he saved his team there. That's a big moment for the keeper.
And Paul Pogba. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. Really closing him down here. Jadon Sancho sliding in, winning the ball, and what's more, they've kept it. On the attack. Is there to be late drama?
Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Barella. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Jadon Sancho. And intercepted it. An incisive pass. Dembele gives it a go. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Well, you just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be up. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. Well, another corner following on from the last one. Well, a bit short with the clearance. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. So back in business here, the first period of extra time, and it might well come down to mental fortitude. Who wants this more? Bruno Fernandes. Pogba. And here's Dembele.
and teammates to play it to. Still not clear. And in the end, no damage done. And tremendous individual skill. Struggling to keep the ball. Pedro. Marvellous piece of skill. Well, on the final analysis, it was good defending. And it's with Pedro. Now Pogba. Pogba unable to keep the ball. Excellent vision. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. He's given us away. Rashford. Applying vigorous pressure. Well, he successfully got past him. Sancho. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. Well, the drama continues to unfold. Second period of extra time now. Dembele. And taken away. He won the ball. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Gabriel Jesus. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And the counter looks on here, options available. All hands on deck. Well, it fizzled out. Paul Pogba. Dembele on the ball. On the attack, is there to be late excitement? Can't miss, surely! And he's gone for power, so close to finding the net. Oh, a lovely ball. But how well he did to react in that manner. Sancho. Well, nothing productive, really. Could be threatening. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. Now they've lost it. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Dembele. Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's failed under pressure.
Well, chances don't come much better than that, do they, Derek? That might be their last chance to win this game.
And successfully cut out. This looks promising out wide. Well, advantage with them. Referee says play on. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? This could be the moment. Locked together then, these two sides. And on we go. And now it is all about the penalty shootout. And there it is. Perfectly executed. Oh, a superb save. Mental preparation is such a big part of this. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. And he couldn't quite prevent the goal, the keeper there. He had to score, and he does. Can he remain calm? He's gambled on direction and won. It comes down to this, a goal, and they win the game. In it goes! That seals it!
Well, under pressure, that's a very composed penalty, and over the course of the game, they just about deserved it.
A tremendously driven performance by Marcus Rashford today, Stuart.
Yeah, he played well, didn't he? So clinical in front of goal, but you have to feel for him. We didn't quite get the same quality from his teammates today, particularly at the back.
Sancho. This looks more than decent.
And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Now Paul Pogba. And here's Dembele.
In it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here.
Pogba.
And a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession. No wonder they're celebrating. And he's got and scored to level it again. And now it is there for him. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And it is the equaliser. Well, now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They can... In it goes! That seals it!
Well, under pressure, that's a very composed penalty. And over the course of the game, they just about...
Well, just the sort of... that the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And on the menu, live coverage of the Champions Finals. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, they were beaten in their last match, Derek, and I have to say, I was disappointed with their display. Let's hope they perform better today.
Foden. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. Bruno Fernandes plays alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And the centrepiece of the attack today is Harry Kane.
Oh, Derek, great opportunity here.
A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. Now the action back underway, and the onus is on the Nutmegs to find a response here. Dembele. Great opportunity. Kane. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. And a bad pass it was.
Can he put it away? And the ball is loose.
Well, nothing comes of it. Valverde. Foden.
This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
So, a level contest. 1-1.
We've had a pair of keys handed into reception.
Walker.
Can you go to reception if you've lost your keys?
Pogba has it. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Walker. Not a great pass. And Kane comes into the move. Good-looking attack, this. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And what a magical save it was. And over it comes.
And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here.
And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Valverde. Well, great read there to intercept. Good piece of attacking play from Raheem Sterling. And fed forwards. Just couldn't capitalise there. Federico Valverde. Well, not the pass he had in mind.
Is it going to be Raheem Sterling? And still danger here.
Dembele. With a textbook interception. And showing fine vision. Well, he moved into an illegal position.
Well, he had the vision to pick out the through ball, but he couldn't play it quite quickly enough.
Bruno Fernandes. Space afforded him. Bruno Fernandes. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Playing it in. And I think the threat has been averted. A potential danger here. Outdoing his opponent. Well, his teammate got him out of trouble. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. This could be dangerous. Sterling has lost custody of it. Dembele on the offensive. Sterling. Looking for the angle. A very effective challenge put in. Neymar. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Foden. And here's Alan. Neymar. A good and fair challenge. Rüdiger, Fabinho, Bruno Fernandes has it.
Now Paul Pogba, is it going to be? And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now, they can breathe that bit more easily.
So they get the ball moving again, 3-1 the scoreline here, what's going to happen next?
Illegal play, and hence a free kick.
Foden.
Well, they have the ball once more. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Sterling. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, you have to give plenty of plaudits to Harry Kane for this performance. Well, away they go once more, and the Nutmegs with a real mountain to climb in the second half. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Counter-attacking very much an option. Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. Federico Valverde. Here's Carvajal. Well, possession ceded. Applying vigorous pressure. And Neymar! He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Harry Kane. Read it superbly to take back possession. Neymar, and this would reduce the deficit. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Dembele, Harry Kane, and nicely struck. Well, the shot seemed like a good option, but goalkeeper's ball. And the counter looks on here, options available. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Kane. And Sterling has it. Sterling! Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Playing it in. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Sumptuous pass from Neymar. Well, sloppy in possession.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have controlled the possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Well, they keep passing away. Delightful pass. And far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Dembele. Now Neymar. Dembele. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Kane. Promising attack this, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Bruno Fernandes. Sterling has it. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Well, not hard to read that pass. Sterling. Tierney. It did look on for them, but not to be. Chance to run at them.
And let's give credit to the defending.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they keep it going? Well, flinging himself up the ball. And over it comes. Well, the marking was tight. The header off target in the end.
Number 7, Pedro. And number 13, Gabriel Jesus. Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch, number 18, Phil Foden.
Dembele.
Number 9.
Good movement. It is to be a throw-in. Alan. Possession one.
Gabriel Jesus.
And Gabriel Jesus confident with the ball at his feet. Dembele. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Fabinho. Gabriel Jesus, well, wide by a hair's breadth. Almost had it where he wanted it.
Alan. Neymar.
And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given.
And perhaps a bit fortunate not to be shown the yellow card. Different story next time, no doubt.
Crisp tackling.
And just 5 minutes remaining.
And possession lost, intercepted. Neymar. Oh, he's given it away. Neymar could reduce the deficit, and in it goes. And you never know in this game, they might yet be able to level it.
Neymar Jr.
Well, back underway, and a glut of goals here. 3-2.
The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, it was a tight game. Both sides had their moments and chances, but overall, they just about shaded it. A well-earned victory.
As usual, Harry Kane, difficult to defend against. What did you make of what he actually did out there on the pitch?
Well, it's a good performance. He worked hard, played well, and scored a goal. And his team won. What more could you ask for? Truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
And over it comes.
And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs.
Now Paul Pogba, is it going to be? And there it is, the...